Okay, Mondopad, you can remove two screws and remove the antenna and take the bushing out of the Mondopad. Okay. So you can cover, so you, we can see the inside of the Mondopad machine. So here's the first one, is the SSD drive at the very top, SSD drive. But the memory is on the other side, so we need to remove four more screws. So after we remove more screws, we can turn over the whole motherboard, and at the back we can see two memory stick. So here's, you can take the stick out and replace it with a bigger RAM memory. Is a DDR3 10600 DDR3 memory.